Governor Greg Abbott has declared a disaster in 60 Texas counties due to ongoing wildfires. Four fires are currently burning near Amarillo, with the largest being a 250,000-acre blaze in Hutchinson County. At present, there are no reported injuries or loss of structures, but there is no containment of the fires, and evacuation orders have not been issued. Authorities attribute the intensity of the flames to windy and dry conditions.